Hey guys, today I want to show you an easy method of installing Epson L365 printer on Ubuntu. The thing you have to do is to search Epson printers drivers for Linux, hit enter. You go to epson.com, and here you have Linux drivers for Epson products, and click on that. You have to type, enter product name L365 and click search. Here we have a printer utility driver, so we will download those. The printer utility works with these models. You have to click accept. Here they saying that you need to install a package LSB beforehand. In Ubuntu using terminal it's like that, but we will not install it using terminal. I will show you how we do it more easy. Here you have to search for a Debian package .deb. My system is 64-bit, so I will choose this one. If you have a 32-bit, you have to download the one appropriate for your system, but also Debian .deb file download. Here it's saying that this file can harm my computer. Do you want to keep it? Yes, I want to keep it. We go back to Epson Download Center, and here we download the driver. Download. This driver is for L. This models L series. You have to click accept. Again, they are saying that you need to install beforehand LSB package. Again, I'm downloading a 64 Debian package. If you have a 32-bit, you have to download the one you need. Click download. Again, I have to say yes, I want to keep the file. And now I click showing folder, and here we have the two packages. This is the driver and this is the printer utility. We will install it by double clicking on the Debian package, and this will bring up Ubuntu Software Center. By installing it with Ubuntu Software Center, Ubuntu Software Center will install all the dependencies needed. So here we have to put our password and click enter. Hit enter. So Ubuntu Software Center will install all the packages needed, all the dependencies needed. We do the same with the printer utility. Double click Ubuntu Software Center, click install. And it's installing. Okay, we close. We don't need it anymore. Now you have to open system settings. One click. You have to open clean printers. One click. And click add. Here you go to network printer. And it's here, Epson L365. And you click forward. So it's searching for drivers and it has found the drivers. You can here type if you want Office One or something. I don't need this. Apply, and the printer, it's ready. You can print a test page now. And it's printing. Click OK. The printer, it's working. For the Epson printer utility, for the first time, you have to open it with terminal. You have to type Epson dash printer dash utility and hit enter. And it will open Epson Printer Utility. Here you have a nozzle check. You can print a test page. And also you have a head cleaning. If it's needed, you can clean the nozzles. Now you can right click on this icon and click lock to launcher. So you will have it here at the time you reboot your system. For scanning, I will put the paper printed on the scanner. This is a multifunctional printer, it has scan also. You can type simple scan, click, and here you can scan photo quality or black and white text only. Let's click and that scan. If you want more functions, more options, you can choose to scan with Xane or other software. Okay. So it's scanning.